December. Look, we're on the countdown now until Christmas. We're in December, so Christmas shirt. Today, sprout sandwiches. I don't know about you, but I find it really, really difficult to get my wife to cook sprouts. I bought frozen sprouts, ordinary sprouts, loads and loads of them. The freezer is full up with the things. It's a subtle hint to my wife to cook them. But she doesn't. Not very often. And when you reach this point, you've got to have sprouts. You need sprouts in your life. So to get rid of those cravings, sprout sandwiches. So let's get the sprouts on the boil. Quickly put a couple of cloves of garlic in as well. Salt and pepper, and yes, I have new Mills. Sprouts bubbling away. Time now to put on the eggs. Normally, I'd have my eggs running, but because I'm wearing this shirt, flip them over because I don't want the yolk all over me. We also got our jelly ham, best ham in the world. Nothing compares to jelly ham, tin ham, whatever you want to call it. Sprouts are done. Now, we put them in some cold water, cool them down, because, you know, this works just as well, hopefully, fingers crossed, when you've got leftover sprouts at Christmas, which will be cold, so we'll cool them down first. Sprouts, in our old whirligig. Thank you. By the way, look at that. Sausage roll my son made. He made loads of them yesterday. Oh, absolutely fantastic. Back to what we were on about. Our sprout sandwiches. Yeah, look at that. That one didn't break as much. So look at him. Now, the all-important taste test. Look. Look at that baby. If you get cravings for Brussels sprouts, there you go. At Christmas, you got some Brussels sprouts left over after the Christmas dinner, there you go. Make some sandwiches. You can use some of the, I don't know, turkey or gammon, whatever's left over, a bit of meat, whop it in there as well. Maybe add some Marmite or do yourself an egg to go with it, whatever. Brussels sprouts, they're just balls of joy. Anyhow, I hope you enjoyed this. Next week, I'm going to be doing fried chicken. You know, like when you go to the fish and chip shop and get yourself chicken and chips, and you get those fried chickens, they're really nice, but they're a bit dry for me. So I want to try and do one which is moist inside. So we'll give that a go next week. So I'll see you then. Bye-bye.